Two posties have had a miraculous escape when part of a crane fell from a Sydney Metro construction site, flattening the back of their work van. The large metal platform missed hitting the men in the front seat by mere centimetres. Tom Saker has the story.
Well, good afternoon. Take a look at this. An Australia Post van has been crushed by a piece of crane which has come loose from a height of around 80 metres above the metro station here on Pitt Street. The postie in the driver's seat has somehow walked away unscathed.
It all unfolded around 9:30 this morning on the tail end of peak hour. The huge piece of metal fell from the crane, which was being dismantled at the time. It completely crushed the van. Somehow the driver's seat was just outside its impact zone. You could see him, a man in his 50s, come to terms with how close he had come to losing his life when his wife arrived at the scene and embraced him. Another postal worker was also believed to be in the car. He also walked away without a scratch. Moments before, someone captured video of the workers on the crane platform, one of the pieces which eventually fell to the ground. Several people saw it fall and heard the huge crash.
It's like a boom.
I looked up and something was falling down from there. It was pretty huge. It made a loud noise.
I'm just still surprised that no one was killed in there. This guy should get definitely buy a lottery ticket.
Pitt Street was closed for a few hours, which caused some traffic headaches, but it was necessary for investigators and to ensure the safety of workers who were told to put their tools down for the day. Transport for New South Wales says it won't affect the opening date of the metro station.
One lane of Pitt Street between Bathurst and Liverpool Streets is now up and running again, while Safe Work investigates how this could have possibly happened.